How can either of you two breathe with all this superstar smugness just wafting through the air right now?
Corey, what on earth are you talking about? The WWE Universe loves it.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the WWE loves a self-absorbed competitor, if you smell what I'm cooking. Competition, and I think he'll get it tonight. And here we go. From anything.
Normally, I might agree with you, Corey, but this truth you speak about happens to just be plain mean. Just seems to enjoy tearing others down.
No, he's mean. He's tearing people down. Maybe the truth is in for you, Saxton. Buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
He could do it here. And he easily stops the ref's count.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Hooked up.
Ah, oh, shin breaker. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, a moonsault.
Incredible agility.
What impact off that knee lift. And then the poison rana.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
He's got him in the crosshairs. From the top rope. Missile drop kick on point.
Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You got to find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beatings will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Dodges the
attack. Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is
Shot
it enough
after...
get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Is it enough here? What? Oh, he kicked out.
Just barely, but it counts.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Oh, man.
Both wrists captured and pow!
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Climbing to the top rope.
Uh-oh,
counter! And now there's
to the sky.
What a forearm smash.
He's getting a little battered now.
Uh-uh, no way.
Ready.
Shooting star press.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Unreal, unreal the kick out there.
not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
You gotta imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Sweet chin music!
What a spine buster!
And he's soundly taking control here.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Uh-uh.
No way! Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
This is
long way up in the electric chair.
Driver!
One of the best to ever do that move.
He kicks out somehow.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Bang!
Oh, big height on that moonsault.
Oh, stomp it away.
Connects on the kick.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
From the top rope.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Firm control.
Oh, my God, what a kick.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Hit the lights.
Shoulders down. Will end it.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
This guy is ready. ready for a fight.
Three superstars in the ring, but only one victor in this triple threat matchup. Hashtag triple threat.
Simple rules. First competitor to earn a fall, whether by pinfall or submission, will be the winner.
The rules may be simple, but nothing is going to come easy in this fight. I assure you of that.
Kick right to the midsection. This ought to be good. What power! Power bomb!
But wait a minute. Not done yet?
Samoan drop!
Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
A counter.
He's got him down, is this it? And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Really just laying it in.
He's returning fire.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Oh, that's gonna sting.
Samoan drop! Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Jarring impact.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
He hits the head scissors. He's absorbed some damage already.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Stiff headbutt.
Comes back into the ring. Coming!
Nice sit-out powerbomb.
He's got something in store.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
And another one! Incredible! He's back into the ring. There's two! Almost! Two and a half!
Somehow, some way.
My goodness, look at this.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Elbow to the heart.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
And returning to...
Nailed it, Shining Wizard.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
It looks like we're gonna see it! Zelina Del Sol! And that might be just enough to win.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
This superstar willing to do whatever.
He's got the answer for that one.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Down right on the neck.
He's looking a little weary now.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to...
Does he have him here?
He's able to beat a two count.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Able to interrupt the attack. Placed in the corner.
Bulldog.
Oh, that hurt. What a counter.
Crash landing.
He deflects it right back.
Oh, my God. A DDT. Oh, my God.
Oh, costly.
Nailed it. Shining Wizard.
Just like he envisioned.
Two. Saw that one coming.
And the boom!
He may be.
Will it be?
Digging deep for a kick out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
It looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Del Sol.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
And that'll do it. It's finally over with the win.
Has always delivered three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look. This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat. There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars.
Here's a competitor, he knows the value of respect. At every show, this one asks me how my day is going, and even comes up with too.
Wow, a goody two-shoes and a liar. What a terrible person.
This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
Well, this allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means.
Perched up top.
Nobody home.
Look out. Tremendous drop kick.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Springboard.
Oof.
Insult to injury. Ouch. Pulls the ripcord.
Knee strike to the face. And shoulders are down. Two count. He narrowly avoids the count.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Oh, my Lord. What is he? Oh, gross.
How barbaric.
Gross.
How barbaric.
And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Face first.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, what a kick.
Reversal. What a counter.
He needs to be prepared.
Belly to belly suplex.
Off into the pin.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of it.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's got him scouted.
From out of nowhere.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, man, right to the
end of the cover. Gets the shoulder up.
He really thought that was it.
And finds a counter.
Single leg takedown, looking for it.
There it is.
In. The ankle lock is applied.
This is going to be devastating.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out. Or here.
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
There's some power behind that punch.
He's starting to struggle here.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
This could do it. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
Obviously still has some fight left.
He had it scouted. East River Crossing. Counters.
Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex.
Spinebuster.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he was.
And there's the cover.
One.
tell you one thing. I don't think I've ever seen a more self-centered superstar in my time here in WWE.
Well then, Byron, you've clearly never seen the WWE Hall of Fame.
Hey, everyone in the Hall of Fame has a reason to have an ego. This superstar, they haven't earned it just yet.
You heard the bell ring. Match is underway. Falls count anywhere. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts. Look at this, Byron. Submission move, submission move. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage. Look at this, Byron.
Just wearing down the opponent.
I don't know what choice. Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty. Look at this. Snap suplex. Kick. Nasty kick.
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Oh. Nelson driver. Corey, we both know that Falls Count Anywhere matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger could be their own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could backfire when you've got the win in hand.
Gotta hurt.
Sharp knee.
Uh-oh, guys, this could be over. He reverses it.
Arm ringer applied. Look out!
Whoa, leaping through the air! Cover!
And he only stays down for a one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
Oh, look out! Oh, the high risk pays off.
Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Arm ringer into the Kimura.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
There's no escape, but maybe there is. Wow, how impressive was that?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, sent flying.
Enabled to counter. Knee right to the midsection.
Time to end this.
Oh, and sky high with the brain buster.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Cover. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Oh!
Traps the arm.
Riot kick.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
That was just disrespectful.
Running Bulldog. With the counter. There he goes, right into the corner.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Nope.
Hits him with the counter. Oh, what a slap.
Here it is.
Wing clipper.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
She's got an answer for that. She got launched.
Put into place.
Gets put into the barricade.
Climbs back into the ring.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
STO. This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Stone Cold Stunner!
It's over!
And the impact jars him in the late going.
Makes the cover.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Hammerlock DDT. He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Coming in hot.
Watch this athleticism.
Oh, bro. She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Oh, reverse back elbow. So he thinks he has it. Wards off the pin at two.
So, so close. That could have been it.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too. Oh, knee to the jaw.
She's finished. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Well scattered reversal there.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Oh, could this be it?
Holy cow, what outrageous athleticism. Pop up her, Karana.
Oh, she's still alive.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, look at this, arm wrench, fall by elbow.
Will this be enough?
No, didn't get it.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate. Snapmare takedown.
Able to counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Keys
looking for the victory. And out of the ring he goes.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top, elbow drop.
He's lining him up.
He wants it one more time. Driven down, head first.
It's all over, but the countin'.
Makes the cover. Maybe not.
He's going back to the well.
Brainbuster.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
We always expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
Look who is spotlight though.
I'm reaching out. I'm not a stranger to the danger. There's a war that's going nowhere. In a world of make-believe, there's emotions flowing rampant. I can't hide what it's doing to me. Agendas keep destroying our future's way. It's a path leading to ruin. It fuels my rage, so I fight for all unsung heroes. I'm reaching out, I'm reaching out. I'm not a stranger to the danger. I fight for.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the amazing show.
We gon' turn the crib into a club, like Hennessy and Buddha screaming thug life. Get it, baby, you know I'm the plot, right? Fucking got a feeling that it's gonna be a long night. Everything I touch turn cold. Need no introduction, cause they know Brit and Mo. I hit the lotto, my motto. Roll up gelato and throttle a couple models to Kyle, who fucking brought up the bottle. Some gone ham. This ain't even luck, all planned. Y'all know who the fucks I am. Burning bucks, smoke bands. Always been the MO since the start of this. And now I'm on a mission like I'm Artemis. Hey. We don't turn the crib into a club like Hennessy and Buddha screaming thug life. Get it, baby, you know I'm the plug, right? Fucking got a feeling that it's gonna be a long night.
Never an average night, 2-4 hours up in the day, I gotta make it right. 18 of those, I'm in the cave, I gotta make some light, make it hype, even if we break at night. And even if things go left, we gotta make them right. Chillin' with mine, we triple up, they on a double up, triple dub. Came from the basement, we only going up, they loving us. Up in the booth, I'm getting dizzy, but they the cup is up. Toast to my people that's on the come up, and you live with us. Ain't all about the trick of bus. Looking at my watch, it's spirit bomb, both hands is going up. You going coast to coast with us, see the flows is flowing, overflowing, yeah.
These tag teams showing they're ready to do battle under Tornado tag rules.
Always a match that'll make your head spin. Trust me, things are going to devolve sooner rather than later.
Oh. Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
He keeps his team in the match.
Oh, that might have just broken something. Ooh, a sharp kick. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Will this be enough? Oh, double knee face buster.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
A running hurricanrana. Oh, looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Del Sol.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
He's taking some good hits.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Enough already.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. Jackhammer.
Oh, right in there.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
And still in this.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
And a kick.
He was elusive there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Boom, DDT.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Targeting the throat there.
Hoist it all the way up.
K.O.D.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh. Shoulders down. Here it is. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
What a unique submission maneuver here. And look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate?
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he released
for the pin and the win.
Yes.
It is enough. Finally, it's over.
I fight for all unsung heroes. I'm reaching out. I'm reaching out. I'm not a stranger to the danger. I fight for all whose blood may flow. I'm reaching out. I'm reaching out. Not a stranger to the danger. Those hidden political agendas keep destroying our future's way. It's a path leading to ruin, and it fuels my rage. So I fight for all unsung heroes.
We are about to see something good.
Does not want anyone making their name at his expense. He plans on fighting hard tonight.
And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
He's struggling a bit here.
Extreme Rules, extreme pain. One and the same, Cole.
Lands face first. Is it enough? Two. No, kicks out.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
From the middle rope.
Ah, springboard moonsault.
He foiled that attempt.
I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly.
Shoulders down, this could be it. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Face first. Setting up. Oh, the Koji clutch locked in.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
How's he going to get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
From the ground up.
Suplex. Oh, a suplex.
Shining Wizard.
That's right, Corey. That was a Shining Wizard. Slam
with authority
and seamlessly straining those muscles.
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but
fireman's carry and the escape and a right hand to follow.
And he's able to counter.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker. Irish whip reverse.
Oh! Handspring into the cutter.
So glad I bet on him to win.
The cover! Near fall!
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore. And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
And he's able to reverse.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, right to the throat. Great move.
And he's showing that he still has fight left in him.
Yeah, you get the sense he's tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
Watch the quickness on this. Bang! Snap suplex.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
A slap.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
And he sends him into the corner.
Uh-oh. This is not going to end well.
Not at all.
Picture perfect execution.
Cover. Two. He's still in this fight.
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Well, this'll tear your knee apart.
To the outside.
This could get wild. Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
Arms trapped.
Riot kick.
How's that for a counter?
another counter.
Into the turnbuckle. He takes control.
Boom.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Under the ropes now. He returns to the ring.
Face first. All setting up.
Oh, the Koji clutch locked in.
There it is.
This singles contest has the victory.
Well, this is one matchup that left up to its billing and then some.
This was definitely a gleaming match for all competitors.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.